It's a small town. There's comfort in friendly faces. He's passionate about his community. His work keeps him connected, and the country life is energizing. But now he's at risk that dementia will steal his memories. He struggles to put names to faces. The pictures help. But how long will it be before they aren't enough? At Robarts Research Institute, we're working hard to find the answers to life's health challenges, today and in the future.